Now, the bonobo actually are some of the largest forest antelope in all of Africa. They weigh up to 500 to 900 pounds each. And they use those horns to help them move through dense, tangled underbrush quickly and quietly, which is where they get their nicknames, ghosts of the forest, from. Now, those saddle-billed stork out there, they get their name from that yellow saddle shield shape at the very top of their beak. And they are about 5 feet tall with a wingspan of 9 feet wide. Now, they do like to stay in pairs, so that's why we saw two of them together. And they're actually very territorial, so if they saw another pair of saddle-billed stork, they would actually chase them away, because for them, sharing is not very caring. But out here on the right, if you take a sneak peek right there behind that island right there, hippo. There's an Nile hippo down there. He said goodbye. I shall disappear now. Now, hippos generally do like to stay, these are Nile hippos specifically, fun fact, there's more than one type of hippo. These Nile hippos like to stay in the water for most of the entire day, and they do so they don't get too hot, so they don't get overheated. Similar to how we like to stay in the air conditioning, or if we like the shade. Now, they're able to do so because they can hold their breath for up to 8 minutes at a time. Now, they generally don't swim, they run in or walk along the bottom of the river, so they'll dive down and just kind of float and walk along the bottom. But you guys get a really good view of baby hippo. She's right over here. This precious